My daughter Kathy.
Hello, Richard. Kathy.
My daughter Carol.
Hello, Richard. Hello, Carol.
My daughter Chrissy.
Hello, Chrissy.
Hello.
And my daughter Elisa.
Hi.
Oh, boys, you know.
No, sir, not yet.
There's a lot of boys hanging around.
Yeah, you're right. You're right.
Did you have a worrisome time when these girls were growing up? Did they always have a lot of young mashers around? Well, not mashers, but admirers.
Yes, Richard, and I've waited up many nights waiting for them to come home as well.
Did you always have good excuses, though, girl?
Oh, yeah. Pretty good.
Yeah. What would be a good excuse if you were late, Kathy, that you'd tell your dad?
My boyfriend was arrested. That really happened.
Well, did it really? Oh, that wasn't an excuse. Is he arrested for speeding or something?
Well, drinking.
Was he? Well, then you couldn't be cross with her. Or were you?
I was worried.
Yeah. Well, maybe not you cross. Happy? You were happy to see her come back.
Yes.
Yeah.
I'm glad
I called the cops. You know? That kid. We've had a lot of families from Mobile, and they've been sensational families. We wrote this group in, so be wary of them, okay?
Okay.
The Harris is here.
Good to see you, Rachel.